If you see a string of recent DNFs under a cache's activity, there's a good chance that it was stolen or missing. But there's no way of knowing for sure until you look for the cache yourself. Some caches can be extremely difficult to find.